Work tab's fixed. Just had to restart the game. Don't really know what to do with this room. I might just leave it as is, as just a simple boxy, squarey, whatever, and that'll be fine. This guy, I think I might, because of stonecutter, because of stone swirl over here, I'll make them the stonecutter. So I could do just wooden door up there. Production. Let's go out of steel for the wealth. Throw that there. Give you a dining chair because it's like a bottom of the line dining chair will usually be enough comfort that you get a comfortable moodlet while you're sitting on it. So while you're doing this, you're comfortable, you get positive comfort moodlet, which improves your mood, and a higher mood means faster work speed and just better overall. So there, and then you need a light also. There you go. Eventually the conduit will work its way around. And then this guy, I think I might convert into a prison slash hospital. So if I do, that's 8 wide. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it's good. 8 and, yeah, they're the same. And then all the way down and across, and then just mine everything that's in the way. And cut plants. These trees that are in the way, because otherwise they'll save that for very, very last, and none of these bedrooms will actually get finished. That bush too. And actually, bushes in general, we could probably harvest a couple of them, because food is getting really low. So do that. There we go. And I could do the growing zone thing, and just disallow sowing on the growing zone, and then when these get fully grown, the grower will automatically go over there. But the thing with that is we actively have a farm going anyway, so I don't really need the grower going around the entire area harvesting bushes when they get full. It's just a waste of time. I only need to do it like once or twice, and then this will take us through the rest of the way. But really, I need to just be doing more hunting. And there was a turkey and squirrel, sure. And a boom rat. And this mega sloth, I think I'm just gonna keep alive and see if it can ever like grow up fully. The meat amount 180 is certainly not bad for something that'll basically never retaliate. Maybe I will kill it. Maybe I will. And you finish up the mining there, so you're gonna work right on that. Okay, I think we are okay to proceed then. It's a stone cut, and that's good, and then we just need a really good source of stone, which I don't know, I could widen this up a little bit maybe, or just, you know, carve into the mountain and see what the hell's back there, you know? It's probably the better thing to do. Just start cutting away into that. Expanding this a little more would be good. And then I just have the minor threat of an infestation happening in our food freezer. Fun times. Howard Hughes thinks we should be called Thresher's Desert is our community name. Okay. It's not a desert, we're not really threshers, but, you know, that's fine. And disturb sleep. Yeah, I know. We gotta finish these bedrooms, like, real goddamn quick. And KPO, I think you're the only one capable of talking. So oh, trying to improve relationship first. Fine. Worsened it. Excellent. Excellent. You pissed him off. Let's do some trading. Wow. You guys sell for a lot. Time. Oh, right. Yeah, that makes it. Yeah. Times 0.9 because of difficulty level, right? Because we're on challenge? Rough? I forget what it's called nowadays. We can sell some of those. They sell really, you guys don't have much food. I'll buy your medicine, because that's a good price for medicine. And then we'll, that'd be fine. That's fine. I'll take what you get. Turkey revenge. Good God, you shot off its beak. What's it gonna do? Like, literally, what other attack does it have? Okay. God, can you do it? Do I need to get like Howard Hughes out there to help you out? Jesus Christ. It's only a turkey, guys. What the fuck? Just kill it! Kill the damn thing! Fuck. Oh, the feet. Okay, yeah, the turkey like does a wicked jump attack at you. Alright. Well. Good job hunting that turkey. Oh, well, you guys got it. Cool. Click, click, wham. Point blank while it's on the ground, just standing over it. It's funny when they have like a shotgun to do that and they still miss. Really. So you are a bit injured, I guess. I mean, I'm not going to give you medicine because really don't think you need it. Yeah, we'll keep it at herbal or worse. And then Swedish Fish, do you doctor at all? You are the doctor. Oh, sweet. You kill infections. Awesome. Dude, you kill all the stuff. He kills animals, kills the infections, kills the rock, kills dirt and grime. Oh, yeah. Okay, so you're taken care of, too. How bad was yours? You know, just in case, I know it sounds ridiculous, but just in case, rest until healed. I don't need an infection from some minor fuck wound. Absolutely amazed by the hospitality, plus 20. They'll visit again in a few days. Good job, immediately after worsening the relationship, though. God, Caprio. All the rocks out of here. While I'm at it, claim that, claim that. I think that was it. Oh, it's so slow. Oh, I can't wait till we get actual beds. Okay, he's back. Good. Working on some walls. Working on those walls, which is fine. Work on that wall that that tree's on. It's considered a growing activity, so this is gonna take a little while. Yeah, you're barely heard of growing. What? Farming? Hmm? Maybe. Local hair. Oh no. Cooking. We got some meals. Okay. Help out with cutting these trees, because you're the actual grower, right? Yeah, so you'll cut them down pretty quick. Okay. And that hair. Where'd the hair go? There's the hair. Okay, we found it. Capio. Get your knife out. This hair's pissed. Kiarg! Alright, moving on. Good try, AI. I'm on to your tricks. I know how to take out a hair. Doesn't stop me from getting bit in just the general torso area, though, apparently. Yeah, honestly, I think sleeping, like, on the floor, I feel like this doesn't improve your healing speed at all whatsoever. Rest effectiveness is not even a stat, I think. So, yeah. Okay. Howard is eating Capio. Working on walls. Good. We still have a lot of wood, too, for the flooring. Hopefully we get at least a bedroom done, and then we can put probably Capio in it, because Capio is the one who's got the sanity loss. Although it's getting a lot better. It's only minor right now. Said owner to Capio. There, you have your own room, Capio, for you to eat on the floor in. Yeah, that's another thing I should probably do. Fucking dining rooms for these bastards. Unbelievable. that gets infected. Oh my god. Look at you moving the rocks. Oh yeah. Steel wallet. And then doors, right. This door, probably not there. Because if it's the prison or hospital, I'd want the door here because that's where the food is and all that, so it's an easy haul job. And then we can do a connecting door, and then prison down here, I guess. Prison, hospital, one of the two. That'll work okay. And then the conduits all the way down the back wall there. And across, I might be able to use that conduit for defenses or something down here. See, look at this bedroom. It's nice. It's still outdoors because you didn't build all the roof because you went into joy time, but you know. It's fine. Very comfortable. It is a decent bed, isn't it? Yeah, it's 0.75. Nice. Yeah, so if I were to do dining table, there's definitely room for you to have a dining table. This bed, we don't need it in there. That's going to be something different. So... can't really fit a dining table in your room. Yours we can. If we scoot the door, we can fit one. It'll be a bit cramped, but we can do it. I don't know why I paused. Nobody's awake right now, I don't think. Steel wall, and then move the lamp. Just up there, it'll be fine. And then, yeah, short little table. Short little table. We'll be moving the bed. Just up there. Give you a stool. Give you a stool. And all right. It's a lot of materials being spent, I know, but gotta do it. They're still sleeping on the floor. Ha! Fuckers. Turn that into a medical just in case something. Wow, Capio, you're up early. Alright. And it should be noted because you are interested. Yeah, you get a little bit of joy gain. And if you're burning passion, I think you get a lot of joy gain, right? Joy gain times two. Yeah, so like, Swedish Fish, if you could just like wake up, eat, and hunt, he'd be just fine. You could probably skip the joy hour. Something to keep in mind. The chop down the tree. I think that's all the trees that'll be in the way are set for being chopped down. The grass doesn't really need to be set because, as you saw, it just... or I think it was up here or something. If it's just grass, they just immediately cover it. I think the bushes are probably the same deal. Are we roofed here, though? Yeah, alright. Cool. It's dirty as fuck. Very dirty. And it's hideous? Well, yeah, from the dirt. Game, don't be redundant. Don't be like that. KPO, come here. Finish the floor. Clean the dirt. Almost. Just hanging on the floor and is like, you know, a table would be good. Goes to work on table immediately. Okay, and then get that wood out of there. It's still dull. Average sized, it's ugly. Why is it ugly? Oh, because there's a little more dirt there. God damn it. There, mediocre now. Fuck yeah. If I do more stools, we'll get more beauty and all that. Poor quality, gross. Yeah, we can make it work. We'll play around with it. Turn off that lamp. Forbid that lamp. Don't need it. Just in case it rains and we get a short circuit issue. Guess hunt him, Swedish Fish, if you'd like. Wood still doing okay on. Components doing all right on. Steel running short. Nah, decent. Oh god, be careful. Yeah, there's a wall there. This could really use some cleaning. Can we get you to... yeah, clean up in here, would you? This is fucking gross, man. You're cooking a meal. Hold off on that for now. Chop down the tree that's in the way. It really speeds everything up if you just get it done with. I feel like that one, like, cut down really goddamn fast. Okay. Haul that chunk. Haul that chunk. Howard Hughes will be doing that. Swedish Fish will be doing that. Same with those chunks. Those chunks. No more trees in the way. Look solid. Okay, so now you can go back to cooking or whatever. I'll tell you what, just haul all the berries, stockpile them, and keep what you need. There you go. How many are we doing till? 10? 10, panic it, what, 4? Yeah. And I'll be doing a lot more hunting pretty soon. Probably just do it now. Cause he's really just hauling and moving things. He's only helping right now. Yeah, may as well. We'll do that. It's either that or I go back to mining, but I don't really need to mine that much more, you know? I'm hesitant to queue up all of this because he takes a while to hunt sometimes. And animals continue to... animals continue to move when they're queued up for hunting, so sometimes they'll just be like, oh, I'm just wandering, they'll still be set to hunt, so he'll be going like way over here to hunt some shit, and... oh. It's interesting that you're just... laying waste to everything and not actually moving the corpses. When did that become a thing? That used to be a part of hunting, and I'm okay with it, because way back in the day I preferred this. If I set up things for hunting, get it dead and we'll go back and collect the corpses later, you know? But... is this... I don't think it's doing this on my other playthrough. I'm pretty sure I hunt it and then they haul it afterwards. Whatever. Fine by me. Aaron from the agency was wandering nearby and noticed I could use some help. She would like to join my colony for a while. A message carrier. And her traits are Green Thumb, Iron-Willed, and Slothful. Sure. Aaron. Healthy? Kind of. Minor artery blockage. Yeah, right, I guess. 99%, 95%, but you're always in pain, right? Oh, he's in a little bit of pain. That's minus 5 for a little bit of pain. Like, a little bit of pain. Ugh. So, it's a scar. There's a scar on the torso that's causing constant pain. Ugh. Minus 5. Oh, mood system. This is little me, I think. Yeah. Yeah, the mood system in this game is like spiders to me and Stellar Tactics. I don't get it. way tougher than it should be. It's just the point values and how long stuff lasts really in the mood system. It's like, you know, if it's a little bit of pain, cool. You know, it's really small. I mean, it's minus 5. It's a scar. It probably shouldn't even be 5% pain. Because that's like missing a thumb, I think. It's a scar. A small scar. It's not even a big scar. Come on. Oh well, though. It is what it is. There's at least stuff in place now to make that a little nicer. Like if you have a nice bedroom and all that. There you go. Finally getting the doghouse done. Look at that shit. There you go. Doghouse. Boom. Enjoy it. though it doesn't really care. See, dogs never have mood issues. Dogs are good. Dogs are simple animals. Okay, the wood's just been hauled, okay. So we're still okay on that. You're training Bookie! Right, yeah, alright, you're just building rapport though, okay. Whoa! Wait, what? Wow, okay, yeah. How? Just are. Okay. Fuck. Well, cooking 6. You're burning passion in it, though. You just don't do intellectual. Well, I guess, yeah, handle. Jesus. Bed rest, flicking, patient, firefight, all that jazz. I mean, I guess maybe help cook. If I give you a gun, you can help hunt. You're melee right now, though. You're decent at crafting, but not interested, so fuck it for now. Yeah, cleaning and hauling, really. I mean, cook, clean, haul. And handle the animals, and eventually hunt when I get a gun for you. Or bow. I could get a bow made. Because you're at 8, you've got the rifle. Could go ahead and get the bow made. We have a research table. Swedish fish will be doing researching after hunting mining. He's not the ideal candidate for it, but the alternative is Capio, who's not even interested in it. We'd be doing it after building. And that's not Capio's room, so probably not. Although I could make it Capio's room. I could make it Capio's room. I think I'd prefer Swedish Fish doing it though, so Swedish Fish, here you go, here's your room. It's not quite done yet, but there you go. And then that'll be, probably Howard's room. And then we need something for Little Me as well. Just that general L shape, really. So we could still fit a table, chair, bed, table, like crafting table or something. Yeah. Neutral, slow to build, made of steel, ugly. Metal tile, pretty and labor intensive, though that's what we have here. And when it gets cleaned up, should be pretty decent. Keep escaping to try to close that. So we'll unforbid the lamp, we can turn that on and all that. And that is a decent house thing. Yeah, that's not a gather spot. Good try, though. Get out of his room. So Little Me. Butchering. Oh yeah. Helping out with all that. Growing. That's the other thing. Help out with growing. You're a green thumb, so you get a positive woodlet for doing that. And okay. Would be a good idea to eventually build just a temporary apartment thing for people to stay in so they don't sleep on the floor. It'll just be like a dorm type thing. Just a temporary place for them to stay while I build their proper house, because this will take a little while. Especially since we're so backed up. God, this area's growing quickly, guys. It's a high demand to live here. So that'd be... probably do this out of wood. Just something basic, something simple. It's a bit large. And then could do guest beds too. I feel like I need to make this a lot larger if I did that though. Because guest beds, you often need a lot of guest beds. Like a lot, because you get a lot of visitors sometimes. I mean, how many bedrooms? I mean, I guess two colonists. Two colonists for now is pretty decent. Like, if there's two colonists who don't have rooms, then I must have done something, like, either really wrong or just the timing worked out very oddly. So we'll extend it a bit. Build out this bit here, just give it a little bit of dimension. Cancel that. Mine this out. Cancel these. Because we could do joy. This is the type of thing I'd almost just want it outside. That's how I did it before, because then the missed shots for like the shooting target just hits the mountain wall and it's just fine. So I mean, there's some joy and stuff. Do a chess table. Yeah, I don't know. But furniture, just a couple beds for us. And then a shitload of guest beds for visitors and all that, you know? Yeah. I don't think that's enough stools, but yeah. Could just shift all the beds up a little bit, couldn't I? Put it against the wall. And then guest beds. Yeah. Alright. Then conduit. For now, and that'll be a lot of wood, and then we'll have to do some plant cutting to get that finished up. But for now, basically forbid this whole thing. Don't really need it yet. I mean, I will someday, because sleeping on the kitchen floor is not gonna work for long. More cargo pods. More cargo pods? No. That's random who's throwing cargo pods at me. Oh my god, cargo pods at me all the time. It's a shitload of milk, but that's really far away. I could freeze and sell that milk though. It's a lot. Okay, let's try it. Swedish fish, you're in okay mood. Yep. All the milk. You're finally not, like, going insane, so that's cool. You still have this. 4 more days. Working and building stuff though. You're cutting grass. You're in a good mood. Also milk and little me. Generally just feeling terrible. That's why your mood's low. But on the plus side, you are iron-willed, so that helps a lot. Yay. Those little bits help. All right. That should be... oofed. Only just. Should be enough. Right, research project for Swedish fish. I don't know. I guess for now. And then... Capio? I could give you the creepy fuck altar. I mean... you are the one who... discovered it and all that. I guess. And that's a reason for you to have a lamp in your room. Okay. Once this is roofed, we can turn this on. Yeah, it's all on the roof still.